Hey, this is Alex. I just got off the Gnu Pickle. Give this board a 4.5 out of 5. A lot of fun. Really great park board, but still gonna all mountain rip. It's got asymmetrical side cuts, so it makes it really nice when you are just kind of cruising at speeds and whatnot. It handles the flats all right. Magnetic traction really gives you a lot of that edge hold on a really rockered board. It's a lot of fun. 4.5 out of 5.